Thermo-Calc Software are proud to celebrate our 20th anniversary as a company this year. Over the past two decades, we have grown to become a leading developer of software and databases for computational thermodynamics and kinetics. But the story of Thermo-Calc goes back much further than just 20 years. It all began in Stockholm, Sweden, at the prestigious KTH Royal Institute of Technology in the mid-1970s. At that time, there was a professor named Mats Hillert working in the Physical Metallurgy Department, a department that was well known for being early adopters of computer technology. In 1976, they invested in a Nord 10 minicomputer, freeing them from the time-consuming punch cards some of you may remember using, and laying the groundwork to become pioneers in computational thermodynamics.
With this Nord 10 computer, he developed software for fitting parameters to the thermodynamic model and for then using the models with data in it for predicting equilibria.
In the late 1970s, three graduate students working under Professor Hillert set out to develop a general program for thermodynamic calculations, which did not need to be modified for each new system that was introduced.
We were three PhD students that had started about the same time. It was Bo Sundman, Bo Jansson and myself. We were working on quite different problems, but we had in common that we needed thermodynamic calculations. So, rather spontaneously, we started to collaborate and develop some code, which later led to Thermo-Calc.
By the end of the decade, the developers had a working program, and word about its value soon spread.
I think the first time we presented those ideas for a broader audience, that was during the CALFAD conference in Stockholm, 1979. So Bosse had a presentation, where he presented our general thermodynamic model, and both Bosse and I had computer demonstrations, and it attracted a lot of attention. People thought it was very interesting, and then we realized that this could be something very big because it fulfilled needs that people had.
In 1981, the first version of Thermo-Calc was completed, and global engineering group Sandvik requested to use the software, becoming the first commercial enterprise to access Thermo-Calc. Only 2 years later, in 1983, the Sandvik group developed two new steels with the aid of the CALFAD calculations in Thermo-Calc. These two steels went on to become established grades, confirming the value of Thermo-Calc and demonstrating the practical applications of CALFAD-based software to materials engineering. By 1984, Thermo-Calc had matured enough that they began selling commercial licenses. The Sandvik Group and Nippon Steel became the first two commercial enterprises to purchase licenses for Thermo-Calc. After graduation, all three developers stayed in the department to continue working on Thermo-Calc. They were joined by four other students, and together, these seven continued developing the software. Though Thermo-Calc was gaining interest, the goal with the software was never simply to make money. Rather, it was to support research in the field of computational thermodynamics. So with this in mind, in 1993, the seven primary contributors created a foundation and donated their individual rights to it as a way to protect the software and their mission.
In 1993, we decided to establish a foundation, and the reason for that was that there had been several individuals involved in developing the software throughout the years, and we thus had a situation with communal ownership, and in order to resolve that situation and protect the intellectual properties, we created a foundation, and it was decided that each individual who had been involved in developing the software donated their respective rights to the software, to the benefit of this foundation.
The foundation sold licenses for a few years, but by 1997, the demand for Thermo-Calc was so great that the foundation created a corporation to take the software commercial while still respecting its original goals. And so with that, Thermo-Calc Software AB was established with the mission to provide state-of-the-art computational tools and data in the field of materials engineering that allow for faster, cheaper, and more sustainable innovation, development, and production of both materials and components. Dr. Pingfang Shi, a materials scientist who had already been using Thermo-Calc in his work, was hired to lead the company. He built a team of dedicated employees, and through their hard work, they laid the groundwork for Thermo-Calc to grow into the thriving business it is today. 20 years later, Thermo-Calc software is used by more than 1,300 organizations in over 60 countries around the world. We have been cited in more than 14,000 journal articles and over 1,000 patent applications. We host multiple user group meetings each year around the world and have local representation in 11 countries. In 2004, we opened a North American subsidiary in the United States under the leadership of Paul Mason, president of Thermo-Calc Software, Inc.
Prior to 2004, Thermo-Calc Software was represented in North America by several agents. And we had recognized this was a very important market to us. And so in 2004, we established a subsidiary based in Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania, to represent our North American customers, both in the USA, Canada, and Mexico.
Through it all, Thermo-Calc Software AB remains under the guidance of the foundation and continues working toward our initial goal to support research in the field of computational thermodynamics. We distribute annual scholarships via the foundation to young researchers who are active in the field. We offer a free academic package to students and professors to ensure that the next generation of materials engineers learn the valuable skills of CalFAT-based computational material software. We work on many collaborations and projects intended to spread the word about these valuable tools and make them available to as many organizations as possible. And we invest most of our profits back into development to ensure that our software and over 40 thermodynamic and kinetic databases are continually relevant and of the highest quality. We at Thermo-Calc Software are proud of our history and of our continued mission, and we look forward to making the next 20 years as successful as the first 20.